people are asking about what are the hot areas for investment into China, I usually tell them there are three rules of thumb. Number one, follow the crowd. Number two, follow the money. Number three, watch out for the transformation related opportunities. So let's talk about rule number one, follow the crowd. You look at the healthcare, which is undergoing reform. Millions and millions of people demand better healthcare related services and products. And number two, you look at the consumer goods and food and beverage. There is a new food safety law in China where there's an increased law enforcement action in this particular sector. And if you have better quality control in your food, for your food products, you have a competitive edge. And number two, rule of thumb, follow the money. In China, there are more than 1 million people with net worth exceeding $1 million. And this is a potential area of huge growth for financial service sector, including wealth management. And number three, watch out the transformation related opportunities. Let's talk about manufacturing. There has been overcapacity, there has been increased competition and thinning profit margin. But now, if you have advanced technology that you can bring in and you can have the competitive edge in beating your competitors locally, and then you will have a great opportunity to tap into this huge market of growth and potentiality.